वंदे गुरुपद्द्वंद्व भक्तबिंदसमित श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नितानंदसहोदित श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीजन समयुक्त बिंदावन मनोहर वाचा कल्पतरुवश्च कृपा सिंधु व्यवचु पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मुखं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति यत्कृपातमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधव वृंदावई तुलसीदेव वै पिया वै केशव सज कृष्णभक्तिपद देवी सत्वत्वी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरे संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेशे गौरीयपत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरु भक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण धैयम सदा परिभवग्नम अभिष्टदोहम तीर्थास्पदम शिव विरिंचिन तम शरण्यम भीतातिहम पनुतपाल भवादिपूतम वंदे महापुरुष ते चरणारविंदम यत्पाद पल्लव नख चंदमनि छटाया विस्फुरजित किमपि गोपवधू सुदर्श पूर्णानुराग रस सागर सार मूर्ति साराधिका मयि कदा किमां करोषि श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदी गौर भक्तबिंद श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदी गौर भक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे अजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदतु संकीर्तनैकपितरौ कमलायुधाक्षौ विश्वाम्बरौ द्विजवरौ युगधर्मपालौ वंदे जगत प्रिय करु करुणा भतारो हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासिनित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरी निरंतर विभूषितवाम भागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भजभीषनाथं बागीशयशोवदने लक्ष्मीर्यस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदये संवित् tvam nishingam aham bhaji. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Bhakti Parishan Bhava Virakti Rannatra Chaisha Triko Eka Kalaha Prapadda Manasya Yathasanataha Shutushti Pushti Khutpayo Anughasam Bhakti Parishan Bhava Virakti Rannatra Chaisha Triko Eka Kalaha Prapadda Manasya Yathasanataha Shutushti Pushti khut payo anughasam. Gauriya Goshthipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada going to give us a new idea about jeev hinsa. Yesterday I was discussing, common people thinking that only physical assault to abuse somebody is called actually jeev hinsa. But actually, now we are going to get new idea about jeev hinsa. Prabhupada speaking, whole world busy with this material body, material mind, and materially related all things, they are busy with all this thing. They are not giving attention to that atma vastu. If there is no atma in this world, then all property, all everything become useless. All our relationship, everything become useless. That's why in Upanishad we find atma va ari drashtabya svatabya nididhyasitabya. We are going to love each other as mother and son, father, sister, you know, friend, simply because atma is there, chetan vastu is there. That's why we are paying attention. If chetan vastu is not there, who is father, who is mother? Nothing, only material body. That's why in Upanishad it is written, atma va ari drashtabya svatabya nididhyasitabya. Only in relation to atma we are going to give honor to you, respect. We are going to respect each other, going to show love, attraction for each other, only simply because atma is there. If no atma is there, who is going to care? Prabhupada is going to see, Prabhupada wanted to say that the natural function of atma is to do hari bhajan automatically. It's an automatic factor, but they cannot show, all those jivatma, they cannot show this point. Because simply because of Maya. In passive state they are staying, doing all Maya Seva. They are serving Krishna indirectly. They are serving Krishna indirectly. Prabhupada speaking, if we are going to show envious attitude to that Atma, envious attitude means I cannot allow you, I cannot allow that Jivatma to get spiritual progress. The topmost dan is to give back consciousness, Krishna consciousness, chetana, to help a jivatma to cut maya and to get back his sarup, jive sarup by Krishna Nitya Das. That is actually jivedaya. Different kind of definition of jivedaya we can find here in this material world. But what Gaurimat wanted to speak, nobody want to understand. Because it is very really rare. What Gaurimat wanted to give, common people don't like to discuss this point. They are always busy with material benefit. Different kind of dan donation, but the kind of donation given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, irrespective of country, irrespective of caste and creeds, any barrier cannot stand. It is open to all, open for all Jivatma. Even for tiger, elephant, snake, everybody. It is not dependent upon time factor, time, space and matter. It is not related with this dan, donation, dan, kripa, which is so excellent, so unique. Even in the history, in the history of this human life, they can never, even in dream, cannot see, even in, cannot imagine. All over the world, countless problems are there, but instant, we can find solution instant, immediately. If the whole world want to look back to the lotus feet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, try to consider, try to understand what he wanted to speak, wanted to show us, wanted to give us, then all problems instant can be solved. Lack of love is the main reason. Love means non-material love. If I love you, not in relation to your body, I love you in relation to that Atma. That's why I told many times that I have eternal relationship with you all. Because Atma is eternal. My Atma is also eternal. Krishna is eternal. We are coming from Krishna. Anyway, we have our mutual relationship, eternal relationship. Material relationship you can break. If you don't like to hear, you can break. But eternal relationship you cannot break. It's not possible. It is already there. So, any problem in this universe can be solved only by this dan, donation of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Follow. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru speaking. Actually, some people out of jealousy, they want to insult Prabhupada. They want to speak that your Guru Padmanu, who are staying? What is his educational qualification, etc.? Where is he staying? Where is Sipat? They're joking. They know he is Niskinchan. Prabhupada boldly speaking. My Guru Padmanu, actually the eternal address of my Guru Padmanu is the lotus feet of Radharani. Radha Kund and Radharani. But at present he is manifesting a Leela of staying there in Kuliyadip. And about educational qualification you are asking me, na? Eh? Okay. Point is that externally you can find he is not having any educational qualification, big way. No educational qualification. But be sure. All the essence of Shastra, authentic Shastras, all the essence of Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, Puran, Bhagavatam, all essence of Shastra, totally you can get manifested in the life, in the heart of my Paramahansa Guru Padmatma. We have seen, Prabhupada speaking, we have seen all manifested inside the heart of my Guru Padmatma. Though externally you can find there's no educational qualification, but still, he is the unique personality who can solve any problem pertaining to this material world. Any problem, any time, he can solve it. Really? Yes, he can solve. Any problem, he can solve instant. He has that kind of magical power, he has that kind of medicine there. But we cannot believe. What Prabhupada wanted to speak? That is Krishna Prema. Universal Krishna Prema can stop all cruelty, all jivhimsa, you know, all can be stopped. But first of all, we should understand how to stand on neutral platform. None of us can stand on neutral platform except some pure devotees. They are always standing on neutral platform. They are not going to speak any rubbish about any Christian. They are not going to speak any rubbish about any Buddhist. They are not going to speak any rubbish about Islamic cult. No, nothing. They can find total harmony. Vaishnavism means, if you are Vaishnav, you can find a total harmony all over the world. This is the main thing. Now, by the sloka, I wanted to speak in front of you that bhakti pareshanu bhavo viraktir annatra chaishati ko ek kalaha prapadya manasya yathasnataha shu tushtihi pushtihi khutpayo anughasam. What I mean to say? What is the meaning of this sloka? I mean bhakti, which is the only property for all jivatma. That bhakti, if there, inside the heart of any man, bhakti, at the same time you can get automatically parashanubhav. Parashanubhav means paro isho anubhav. The highest feeling, excellent feeling about that, paresh paro isho, paratpara khilishwar. I mean, direct feeling of Bhagavad Tattva Vigyan. It is called Parashanubhav. Paro, if you split up in Sanskrit, paro, isho, plus anubhav. Paro, mane absolute, plus isho, there is Supreme Lord. Paro, isho, anubhav, mane feeling. Paro, isho, anubhav. Parashanubhav. And when you are going to get this kind of chance, facility of bhakti, parishanubhava, then automatically you can grow some detachment from material things. I mean, enjoying mood cannot stay. Biraktir annatra. Biraktir annatra means except Bhagavan, except Bhagavan, except Guru Vaishnava, except Bhagavat Katha, except Dham, except Naam. I mean, all things, everything related to Bhagavan, except those things, you cannot feel any attraction. What to speak about attraction? You can feel it is not necessary. Birakti. You can do away with this thing, or those things. Useless. There's nothing to do with Krishna Bhajan, no relationship. So, Birakti Annatra means Annatra other than Krishna. Other than Krishna and Krishna Seva, other than Krishna related things. If other thing coming in front of you, which is a no connection with Krishna Seva, you cannot feel any interest. Birakti Annatra. Follow. These three, I mean bhakti, plus parishanubhava, plus detachment for other things, I mean which has no connection with Krishna bhajan, it's an automatic paper. Three at a time. Follow. Bhakti, at the same time parishanubhava, at the same time detachment, all three at a time coming. Not that bhakti is there. Parishanubhava is little bit there, but still I am not feeling detested for material things. Still I am feeling attraction. It cannot so happen. It is absurd. It is absurd actually. It cannot so happen. If somebody is speaking lie, or maybe cannot understand. That's why speaking wrong way. Bhakti, parishanubhava, virakti, ranatra, chaishatri ko ek kalaha at a time can appear. If bhakti is there, automatically parasanubha. Because without parasanubha, without bhakti, you cannot get parasanubha. Without bhakti, there is no parasanubha. If there is no bhakti, there cannot be parasanubha. And detachment also cannot be perfect detachment. Maybe you are showing bhakti parasanubhava virakti annatra chaishatri ko ekakalaha prapadyamanasya yathasnataha. Prapadyamanasya yathasnataha. Those who are self-surrender totally unto lotus feet of the Supreme Lord, having bhakti, parishanubhava, virakti, annat, all at a time, is example I can give. You can compare. Naraji Maharaj speaking, it is just like asnataha. Asnata, asnan mane, you are taking prasadam. I am thinking about prasadam. Asnata mane, eating anything. Che jatha asnataha, as if when somebody is going to take prasadam, he was very hungry. He was very hungry. But when he is going to take one after another handful of Mahaprasadam, he is going to feel satisfaction. At the same time, appetite going away. At the same time, he is giving full nourishment. Follow what I say. Yatha asnataha su tushti pushti khut payo anughasam. Anughasam. All anughasam in each and every handful of prasadam you are going to put inside your mouth, you are chewing, you are taking, and at the same time you can find satisfaction of mind. You are previously so hungry attitude was there with you, but now hungry attitude gone and you are feeling satisfaction, appetite all gone, satisfaction and nourishment also three at a time. This is a status. Follow what I say. But this is only possible by the mercy of Sadguru. Many times I told, again I am telling, repeatedly I am speaking, by the mercy of Sadguru, by the kripa of Sadguru, I can attain this kind of situation. But bonded soul cannot say, cannot show 100% submission. Something, 20% can show, 30%, 40%, 50%, 60%, 70%, 80%, 90%, but 100% submission is almost rare. Nobody likes to show. They like to reserve some privacy. They always like to reserve some privacy, everything. Something of their own they like to reserve. That's why they are not getting. If at all they are going to accept one Sadguru, we will have to watch what is the perfect relationship with the disciple and guru. If guru is really Sadguru, excellent exalted guru, is full of mercy want to give, but still it depends upon how much mercy a disciple can catch. According to previous sanskar, they have some drawback. They cannot come up to the point to catch all kripa from Gurudev. Guru like to give, but they cannot. In the meantime, there can be some aparat, they can develop some annavilas, then again big and big problem can arise. At present, bonded soul, if they are at all going to accept one Sadguru, what is the relationship, how Prabhupada speaking? If Gurudev going to disagree, if Gurudev going to disagree on some point with them, no, then they can reject Guru. They can accept another guru. There is a status of present, you know, initiation, this, that. If somehow they find Gurudev is disagree with us on some point, immediately they become angry and throw Gurudev. So if at all there is Sadguru, exalted guru, nice guru, Paramahansa guru, Mahabhagavad guru, still, due to their own fault, they are not going to get full kripa. Kripa is always there, but they cannot get. Gurudev always going to teach us how to look this material world. How to look this whole material, how to look. That is the main darshan. If you like to start Krishna Bhajan, you will have to learn this thing first. Then I can come to the point I am discussing. How to avoid jivhingsa. It's an automatic factor. How to look this material world, whole cosmic world, material world. Anything and everything, anybody and everybody here in the material world, you should see in relation to Krishna. Then never you can become angry. All items of Krishna Seva, directly or indirectly, we'll have to engage everything in for Krishna Seva. By the mercy of Guru Path Padma Sadguru, if we can avoid second attention, Dvitiya Abhinivesh, dual conception, if we are totally established in Advaita Gyan Tattva, then whole world we can see Krishna Maya. This is the basic thing. Even I was shouting many times in front of big audience, in front of big acharyas. If I am not established in Advaita Gyan Tattva, I can never act as an acharya. Diversity can throw me out. Diversity means Maya. If I am going to see diversity, and if I can feel that diversity is unity, that's okay. Like Sukadev Goswami. But that diversity anyway is going to put me in trouble. Because Maya, one kind of screen is there, which is going to prevent me, my looking, clearly, towards that chit, the transcendental world. Maya cannot allow us to see that transcendental world. One kind of screen, barrier is there, in between Gurudev and me, in between Bhagavan and me, there is always one screen is there. That's why whole world, they cannot discover their eternal relationship. That's why they are going to cut Gomata, they are going to cut, you know, everything they are taking, jackal, dog, cats, everything they are taking, fish, meat, wine, like ghost, pisachi paili yatha mati channa hai, in Chaitanya Chaitamita written, just like when a ghost going to enter into your body, just a ghost when going to enter into your body, you can lose all your consciousness, you can act according to the desire of that ghost. You forget your eternal identity. When you can find all adjustment here in this material world, no problem. Even opposite thing, which is not favorable, if you can look it favorably, then surely you are going to have a Vaikuntha darshan. Everybody against you, but still, if you are Paramahansa, you are going to get that kind of darshan, that means it is called everything you are looking positively. Okay. It's called Vaikuntha darshan. This way, actually, how to look this material world, that is the main, that is the very, very vital factors. If you can help other people to understand this point, then automatically jeev hingsa can come to an end. Whole world can. But the main problem is that each and everybody, their darshan is there. What is their darshan? Dirty darshan. They like to get control over this material world. Partially, they're always trying their best to get control over somebody, something, they are always. Prabhupada speaking, if you are going to get control over this material world, this is the topmost bondage for us. If we are interested to get control over this material world, there is the topmost bondage for us. Follow? And whole material world, they are praying in front of different kind of demigods, here and there, in front of Supreme Lord at least they are going to pray in front of Supreme Lord, still okay. Though I am not going to approve, but still it is okay. If they are going to, pray to get something in front of, still okay. Though it is not my approval. Because it is written in Shastra. Akama sarva kama va moksha kama udarati tivrena bhakti yogena jajeta purusham param. You can remember many times before I discuss this sloka. Very. Akama sarva kama va moksha kama udarati tivrena bhakti yogena jajeta purusham param. Follow. Affirmative. You'll have to do it. If you are akam, you have no desire still. If you have many, many, many desires, akam sarva kam. Or if you like to moksha kam, if your heart is very clean, then you are not going to show complicacy. Surely you are going to do Krishna bhajan. Complicacy cannot allow you to do Krishna bhajan. That is a vital factor. Any kind of complicacy in the way of Krishna bhajan can throw you again into the ocean of Maya. Complicacy not allowed. Complicacy is only, this quality of complicacy is only and only reserved by Krishna. Krishna ka so complicacy. Krishna can cheat me. Krishna can do duplicity with me. Only Krishna reserves this right. And sometime Guru Vaishnava also going to cheat us. They are having oneness with Krishna. They can do something. They can speak very sweetly, give sweet ball, give so many honor to me, to cheat me. But if I am actually intelligent, I like to be controlled by Guru Vaishnava. Guru Vaishnava, let Guru Vaishnava chide me, speak me heavily. But who is going to want? Nobody like. This way actually, if we want to get control over this material world, we can get topmost bondage of our life. Very, 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 very bad. So, if at all there is any desire, you are requested to pray unto Lotus Feet of Krishna, Infinity Brahmanda Nath, Akama, Sarvakama, Mokshakama, Udharudhi, Tivrena Bhakti Yogana, with tremendous bhakti devotion. Like Dhubu Maharaj having some desire, okay, he is going to pray unto Lotus Feet of Supreme Lord. But ultimately, it is the responsibility of Krishna to throw away all desire from heart. If at all there is drawback, if there is any fault, it is the responsibility of Krishna. Krishna can ultimately throw it away. It is the resolution of Krishna. Ultimately, I am going to help them. Then they need not go for expiation, austerity penances to cut off their sinful activity, nothing. I am there, na? Dhunuti sarvam hidisannivishto. You are hearing Harikatha? I think no. If you are hearing, you should remember everything. Krishna speaking, in Bhagavatam, dhunoti sarvam hidisannivishto. If at all there is any fault, any problem, if it is niskapat, then Guru Vaishnav and Bhagavan going to cut. Follow. Dhunoti sarvam hidisannivishto. If anything wrong, bikarmo jaccha utpatitam kathanchit. Bikarmo jaccha utpatitam kathanchit. Dhunuti sarvam hidisannivishto. Bhagavan, bikarma is not allowed in Shastra. It is very bad. Bikarma jaccha utpatitam kathanchit. Somehow, some bad work, bad thing done by me. Then, if he is at all doing Krishna bhajan from her, he need not go for expiation. Is not getting stability, it's some oscillating condition. So now Krishna speaking, bikarma jaccha utpatitam kathanchit. विकर्म जच्च उत्पतितम कथनचित धुनोति सर्वम हृदय सन्निविष्टो आई एम देयर इनसाइड हार्ट आई एम गोइंग टू क्लीन आई एम टेकिंग सम रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू क्लीन देयर हार्ट ऑफ कोर्स इफ दे आर नॉट गोइंग टू सो डिसरेस्पेक्ट टू गुरु वैष्णव देन बिकम कृष्ण बिकम वेरी एंग्री दे आर नॉट गोइंग टू सो रेस्पेक्ट टू गुरु वैष्णव doing apara, then no respite, big problem. That's why we must be very irrespective of caste and creeds and county, time, space, and matter, Krishna bhajan is eternally favorable for you. But you are not going to understand this point. That is the main problem. So you see, I was speaking about the, morality, everything, material morality, everything, yesterday I was speaking. But the transcendental morality is above all. That morality not going to enjoy your favor because you cannot understand. Material people cannot understand. But that morality is above all. That is called Krishna Seva, Krishna Priti. Theoretically, everybody can speak about peace and prosperity. And the great Jesus Christ tries his best to bring peace and prosperity in this world. Muhammad also tried to bring peace and prosperity to avoid jivhimsa. But who care, man? Now we are going to use their name and going to do all opposite. Nobody there to bow. There is no parampara. Who is going to bow? Big problem. So world peace, World Health Organization, world peace, everything theoretically can be there. I am not going to criticize. Be careful. You know yourself. World Peace Organization, World Health Organization, what is their function? What they are doing? When corona spreading, they having all knowledge about this disease spreading. Why they are not going to take step? What they are doing? What is the utility? But I can directly show the utility of Chaitanya Charan. I can take resolution in front of you. I can show you come practically. I can show. But they cannot show. They are failure totally. Are they peace? Peace, where from you can get peace? Peace is not a matter of joke. People all restless. Even all those religious leaders, they are also restless. Where from you can get peace? They are not standing on neutral platform. They are not going to advise you. Such a unique thing which you can bring placidity of mind. No, nothing. Only theoretically there, all over the world. All Siddhanta Vichar we can keep inside book, and those books we can keep inside almirah and lock. This is the present situation. All doctrine, all everything there, we like to put inside almirah or in a, and we like to lock. Only we can say to public, we have so many public libraries that we have, but it is not there inside my heart. What is the utility if library is there outside? If the library is not there inside your heart, whole library of our, the character and, acharan of our Guru Varga, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all should be, that library should be there inside heart. Endless library. You can get inspiration to bring a flood of Harikatha. Because it is our motto. Prabhupada used to say, there is famine of Harikatha. There is scarcity of Harikatha. But we like to bring a flood of Harikatha. But who is there to support me? So theoretically can be there everything. But practically is really impossible. Everybody shouting, liberty, liberty, liberty. You are at liberty. You are at liberty to do anything you like. You go and drink wine and flesh, meat. Who is going to stop? Go to prosquarter. Is called liberty. Is called liberty. They don't know the meaning of liberty. Oh, we are liberty. Okay, you can do anything you like. Only this material liberty, is that all? You are allowed to do anything you like. You don't want to be controlled by Guru Vaishnava. Okay. But you will have to stop to think, is that all? This my material body, material mind, this, you know, liberty I like to get, is that all? Bodily liberty, is that all? Mental liberty, is that all? Eh? You see, most of the country in the whole world, they are all enjoying liberty. But you can show me the result? Because they are getting only bodily liberty. Material liberty they are getting. They are only getting material liberty. That's why everywhere there is jeev hingsa going on. Man going to cut man. You know, they are going to cut go mata. These all the time jeev hingsa going on. Violence can never be stopped. Even they are going to take preparation to throw hydrogen bomb, nuclear bomb. They are going to test. They are going to throw, to destroy the civilization. I heard this way nuclear war took place in Mars, Mangal Graha, Mars, and it was totally destroyed. Mangal Graha, Mars. You know, from Russia, one small boy, he was giving his past experience. He can remember previous life, a small boy. It came in, you know, paper, internet. That boy speaking, I am from Mars. I am coming here. And he is speaking his experience that due to nuclear war, all finished there. Civilization. Follow what I say. This kind of liberty we want to do. Liberty means we can do anything we like. We can use biological weapon. We can use poison, anything. Just Iraq, Iran fire, you know. How many countless, you know, aquatic element, aquatic, you know, jivas, they all died because they are throwing crude oil and every poison in the water. In sea, they are all dying. This way, day by day, violence increasing. Day by day, violence increasing. Nobody going to stop to think that what is Atma Tattva? Self-realization nobody like to get. And no minister, at present, almost no spiritual leader they cannot bring. Because they have no peace inside their mind. They don't understand. How they can make you understand? They themselves don't understand. So they cannot make you understand. Only they can stand on a platform to pass lecture in front of you, to misguide you, that much. Only bodily liberty want to give. Mental liberty we like to get. Okay, you are at liberty, anything. Only this Atma Dharma, only this Sanatana Dharma, only this Bhagavad Dharma, only the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can bring overall peace all over the world. It is my guarantee. No other procedure. All government failure. Any country, any kind of manpower, money, all failure. Only and only. But who is going to accept? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to help us, but we are foolish, number one. All going to miss this opportunity. Follow. Big, you know, leaders of this world, famous man, Manishi, I already told, beginning from Pythagoras, Newton, Leonardo da Vinci, Albert Einstein, Tolstoy, George Bernard Shaw, Milton, Shelley, Socrates, Aristotle, Benjamin Franklin, Sankha Kapil, Panini, Chanakya, Patanjali, Shankaracharya, Buddha, Mahavir, Nanak, Jyotirvid, Aryabhatta, Bhaskaracharya, Gonitvid, Bodhayan, Brahmagupta, well, countless, I can give example. They all in favor of non-violence. We somehow want to get some support, clue, to establish that Jesus Christ used to take flesh, Jesus Christ used to take meat, fish, but just we cannot prove. It is nothing we cannot prove. We cannot prove. I can show you some exclusive pictures of Jesus Christ sitting, folding hand, you know, like Yogasana. You can only look at the picture. You can never speak that man is going to give support for violence. No. He's sitting. I can show you some pictures. In internet I can publish very shortly. If you are really, you know, you have some morality, even some morality, you can look, then no, it is not possible for him. It is not possible when he wanted to bring peace and prosperity here. So many bad character people, so very, very, you know, dangerous. These people, they wanted to leave their bad activities. They wanted to join the mission of Jesus. But overall, they wanted to establish morality. They wanted to establish peace and prosperity this much. Basic thing. Follow. You cannot prove that Jesus came to give prema. Not that. He came to give so many things. You know. So many things I like to speak, but time cannot permit actually. In front of Prabhupada, some people going to put question. Prabhupada is going to give answer. I told already yesterday, somebody, Professor Albert E. Souders, he is speaking because Prabhupada speaking very boldly with full confidence, but then that professor speaking, Your Holiness seems to have taken a biased view in saying that the good moral percepts of Christ come nowhere near the morality of amorous love of the devotees of Krishna. The professor became feeling annoyed, disturbed. Why you are speaking this way? He is speaking, Your Holiness seems to have taken a biased view. Biased view mean? You understand how he is speaking. Your Holiness seems to have taken a biased view in saying that the good moral percepts of Christ come nowhere near the morality of amorous love of the devotees of Krishna. Then Prabhupada giving answer boldly. We need this kind of jewel in our Gaudiya Mutt. Not people busy collecting money, position, you know. Fame, name, fame, and no consciousness. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur speaking, certainly not. Certainly not. We claim to be greater and better Christians than the Westerners. They cannot prove they are following Jesus Christ properly. False, all false. Our judgment is not restricted only to secular morality. The morality of the object of spiritual love transcends the supranatural morality, which again suppress secular morality. If Christian morality is perfected thereby, then it may be said to receive proper nourishment. To a pure soul that remains situated on that transcendentality, moral plane of love, the secular moralities appear reduced to the smallest of pygmies, but there is not found any feeling of apathy nor attachment towards those secular moralities. On the other hand, all moralities wait like maids behind the spiritual morality, transcendental morality, to become glorified. Being permitted to serve the Lord of transcendental love, the character of a culturist or spiritual love is never devoid of morality. Try to understand how Prabhupada giving to give answer. We want to get this kind of big acharyas on this world. Nothing else. We are praying to Supreme Lord. Please bring Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur to rectify the whole situation. Nobody can rectify. Whole situation, day by day, going to, worst situation we are developing all over the world. Those famous men, I know all of them maybe not 100% spiritual, but have something. They have some moral character, they have some basic love affair for jivas, so that they are ready to stop jiva hinsa. I cannot say they are useless. Follow. At least have some meaning. Those all big personalities, they all used to believe to construct nice mind and character and to grow, sympathy, mercy is all coming from non-violence, from very nice and soft food intake. Very nice, thing they are eating from them. Of course, there is some disparity also. And I already told that day, Chanakya Pandit the Great, he wanted to speak that those who are eating meat, fish, wine, everything, they are like human beings. They are actually beast. They are like human being, but they are not at all human being. They are all beast. Nobel Prize winner, Einstein, the great scientist, he used to avoid always non-violence. Anything. He cannot approve. Very nice fruits and flowers, juice, this they used to, bread, butter, honey, everything, which was already prescribed in Old Testament, New Testament for Jesus Christ. Emmanuel. You'll come, take birth in virgin. Virgin mean Mary. Give birth to a boy. His name is Jesus. Most of the people in previous ancient Greece and Rome, they all used to take, vegetarian, very nice, fruits, flower, everything. You know, they used to. Saneko, one disciple of Pythagoras, he was passing his remark in such a way, very remarkable. He is speaking, previously I was habituated to take non-veg. Now when I grow my habit to take this kind of, you know, very soft food, now from then, my mental ability, my bodily ability, physical function of my body, all changing. My habit, my character, a very nice experience I developed. Follow. Pythagoras used to take bread, butter, honey, sabji, everything, and used to go to riverside and buy all fish from those fishermen. He used to throw into sea and river again. He used to buy from them money, and they taking and throwing into water again. Go. Leonardo da Vinci, famous French, you know, man, very nice philosopher. He used to buy so many, you know, countless birds. And after that, he opened the gate of the cage. He used to allow those birds to go back to heaven. I mean, in free sky. He used to buy all, you know, birds and open the gate and allow those birds to go to blue sky, fly in the blue sky. Follow. All, every, I can go on speaking, you cannot imagine. This kind of, already I told you, this kind of, you know, cruelty developing from this kind of jivhingsa. This kind of jivhingsa going to develop cruelty in your life. You are expressing this kind of, you know, jealousy, cruelty, mercilessness, all coming. It all from food habit and the surrounding situation in which you are put into, because association is big thing. Association is such a big thing that I cannot speak. Association. You know, Benjamin Franklin, in the age of 16 years, he was habituated to get this kind of veg, very nice food intake. In his life history, autobiography, he is writing that I think to eat meat and fish, it is one kind of unprovoked murder. Follow. He, in his autobiography, writing, I think to take meat, fish, everything, it is one kind of unprovoked murder. Hi. This way, we can see, you know, so many documents we have. And P.B. Shelley, we used to read in you know, a school standard, used to read his poet, and he writes so many things. He write one poet, there's Queen Mob. Here you are writing utopian world. He is writing in future, someday, this kind of world we are expecting where no kind of jivhingsa can be there. Follow. In future. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, someday coming, when all over the world this Vaishnava Dharma can be accepted. Who knows? By the blessing of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if we are going to grow, we cannot stop this young batch and all, you know, people to go to hell. This is our responsibility. Especially in foreign country, they are unrestricted society. They can do anything what they like. No morality, no restriction, nothing, they can do anything. Follow what I say. Very famous author, Russian author, you know, Leo Tolstoy, in the year of 1885, he became habituated to get veg. He was not in favor of killing Gomata, you know, lamb, not dog, nobody. He was not in favor of killing. No, no. What to speak about, you know, cow and buffalo? Even one small ant, he never wanted to kill. I already give documents to you about the life history of that hunter, you know. I already give na example, one hunter, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving example, ete nahi adbhuta vyadho taba hingsa dayo gunaha hari bhakto pravritta je na te su paratapinaha. That hunter, here that hunter was rescued by Naraji Maharaj, and Naraji Maharaj and Parvat Muni, both of them going, and Naraji speaking, today I can show you one of my disciples. Where? They're just coming. I can show you. And that hunter, now big Vaishnava. Now he is no more now, hunter. Even Mahaprabhu wanted to prove Jagai Madai doing so many nonsense previously. So many. They had dacoits, killing, woman kiss, wine. So many things they are doing. But Mahaprabhu speaking, no. From now onward, nobody can show their past, indicate their past sinful activities. Because now they are Vaishnava. You can open this example in front of the whole world. Is there any father who can show this kind of example? Only and only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Nobody. Instant Mahaprabhu making pure. Very pure. Jagai Madhai. Now Mahaprabhu giving warning. From today onward, nobody can show their previous, indicate their previous activities. Be careful. Now they are Vaishnava. Is there any religion in this world? Christian religion, Buddha religion, Islamic religion can give this kind of evidence? They are going to see. No, now they are Vaishnava. They are Vaishnava. Even Jagai Madai cannot kill now one ant. All religion, they are busy, whereas all religion all over the world, they are busy with mental treatment or bodily treatment. Mental treatment or bodily treatment. Whereas Atma Dharma, our Bhagavad Dharma, wanted to deal with the improvement and treatment of that Atma, spirit. Follow. Follow what I say. They are busy. So until and unless we cannot change their Atma, I mean their inner situation, if we cannot change, one murderer going to murder one, after that they are going to jail, after that they are set free, again they are murdered, again coming to jail. No solution. In the jail, they are going to get treatment, I mean punishment, but that is not sufficient. That kind of treatment, there is no treatment of Atma. Only treatment of body and material mind, they are going to beat, going to torture, this kind of treatment. But Atmajaya, our treatment is to get victory over your soul. You are against me, you don't like me, but I can act in such a way, loveful way. Today or tomorrow you are bound to sell your head to me. This is our procedure. That is the procedure shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Follow. This kind of treatment can come to a flop end. In jail, here, there, they are giving treatment. They are giving treatment, but they cannot change their heart. But our dharma can change your heart. Whatever amount of cruelty is there, that can be changed by the association of a pure. Here's the example. This, you know, hunter, by the association Narad Muni changing whole life. Countless such example I can give you. Ete nahi adbhuta vyado taba hinsadayo gunaha hari bhakto pravritta je nate su paratapinaha. Even now at present, that hunter not even ready to kill an ant. So much mercy developed due to chanting of Harinam, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Who is going to give this kind of treasure? Who is going to give? The Harinam, Golokera Premdhan. Who is going to give except Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Eh? You are not doing Kirtan? In front of those bonded souls, those are going to, you know, going to drink wine. It is, you can test them. You can test. You can play Kirtan. You can play Harikatha, recitation of Bhagavatam, Gita, everything in front of them, unknowingly. Somehow they can develop. And if you are going to play Kirtan also, they can understand. And they cannot understand, but still, transcendental Harikatha can touch their heart, though they cannot understand language in the morning. Follow. Somehow, you go on playing. There you can see some impact, some reaction there. Gaye gora madhur shari. Gaye gora madhur shari. You know, very nice. Kirtan. Gaye gora madhur shari. And this kind of Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Narottama Thakur writing, our Prabhupada used to print it all. So you have the facility to give the meaning of this Kirtan, if you can speak, if they are interested. Still, if they are going to hear some reaction, you can feel inside their heart. Because transcendental sound surely going to put some impact inside their heart, because they are doing all sinful activities. They have no Vaishnava aparadha. Sinful activities, countless sinful activities they can do, that can go away by one Krishna Nam. Jai Sri Ram, Jai Sri Krishna, Jai Gauranga. Bas, finish. You allow them to speak Harinam. Somehow, by hook and crook, try to allow them to speak Harinam, Kirtan. Let them take brown sugar, let them take wine. You take, but you go on chanting Harinam. You see the magic spell. Who is there to show this kind of magic spell? Any spiritual leader in this whole universe? Nobody there. So I already going to speak something, because I cannot give enough time, because time is limited. I'll have to start another topics discussion next time. Next Saturday, I think. So, you see, Leo Tolstoy, he never wanted to, you know, he has no approval for the killing of any gomata, buffalo, nothing, cow, no. Even he was less interested to kill an ant, very small creatures. Naraji Maharaj want to speak, Naraji Maharaj speaking to Parvat Muni, today I can show you one disciple. Where is? But just now I can. We are coming. Then when that hunter watching that Gurudev coming, jump out from the bhajan kutir and going to clean the ground where there can be so many ants and, you know, small creatures, going to clean the ground with cloth, you know, bruising. After that thing, sastanga, prostrated dandavat. Gurudev ki jai ho! Naraji Maharaj coming. You are getting prasadam properly. Oh, Gurudev, don't speak that. You are sending so much thing we cannot eat. Only two men we are here. So many prasadam, what we can do? Because Naraji promised then, where from we can get rice and bread? How I can, you know, arrange my daily bread? Oh, no problem. You do Harinam, Kirtan. I can send you all, you know, everything. Prasadam. This is the situation. If you are actually doing Krishna Bhakta, Krishna Bhajan, immediately you can feel some changes inside your heart. Full of mercy, compassion, very, very nice qualities can come. Gurudev only going to speak to you. Actually, you need not show any quality. I can give all quality, whatever you need. But you will have to incline. Yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai. If Gurudev going to test me, what kind of quality I have inside my heart, then after that Gurudev, if going to take decision to give me diksha, then surely I am not going to get diksha. I am not qualified. That's why in Kirtan it is written, Yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai. Tomaro karuna sar. Regarding yogyata, qualification, I am nothing. Only the causeless mercy of Gurudev can give all qualities. Follow. Kakere gurur karo ei tomar gun. About Mahaprabhu it is written. Kak meaning crow. Crow can become Garur Bhagavan. Purity. Follow. Kakere gurur karo, Mahaprabhu can make. In this relative world, we are staying in the relative world. So many contradictory factors are there, we cannot believe. Always we want to seek some rationality. We cannot believe. How is possible? We are saying, hey Maharaj, it is written, they are going to Surya Lok. Are Surya is the burning, you know, nuclear reaction. How people can go? Foolish, number one. Again, relative idea. You can bear up to 40 degrees centigrade. Who can say there is some creature there, they can, man, one kind of the their adaptation can go up to that kind of, you know, temperature they can bear? Who can say? In Surya Lok, some Jivatma going to Surya Lok, some going to Chandra Lok, but you are expressing doubt. Oh, Maharaj, it is impossible. Impossible for you. Because you are foolish. Even in this material world, I can show so diversity, impossible to bear, impossible to believe, but you will have to believe. But it is because 100% true. I am not speaking lie. So why not possible? Whole cosmic world is really relative world. In relative world, it is 100% possible. We are going to play our head to justify. So you see, you know, Leo Tolstoy was writing so many things. In one of his writing, the first step, he is writing one article. There he is going to write, those who are taking meat and fish, simply it is immoral. He used to believe man. He used to believe, it is right. Also in Gita it is supporting. They don't know Gita. No. He is writing. He used to believe a man suppressed in himself unnecessarily the highest spiritual capacity, that of sympathy and pity towards living creatures like himself. And by violating his own feeling becomes cruel. Follow what I say. This way countless examples I can give. I already printed actually in book. George Bernard Shaw, he was habituated to take vegetarian, very nice, soft food at the age of 25. In his life history, autobiography, he is writing, It was silly who first opened my eyes to the savagery of my diet. Some doctor told him, if you are not going to take meat, because nicolic acid, everything you can get from meat, if you are not going to take meat, then you are going to die. Bernard Shaw told, I think it is far better to die than taking meat. Far better to die. You know, follow. If you are habituated with very soft food, you can see the glamour of your body. Where is mine? Soft food. I am speaking about not food. I am prasadam I am speaking. A new world will be there. H.W. Wells writing his conception that very shortly can be there one world we can discover, the modern utopia in books, his writing. There can be no slaughterhouse, no killing, no violence, nothing. Nothing can be there. Oh, follow. This way actually, many church father, you know, Alexandria, all other, they are also, they never approved, you know. They themselves used to get habituated in this kind of, you know, food intake. They never allowed anybody, no. Another father, he is writing that in my conception, those Christian people, they are taking this kind of, you know, thing. It is really cruelty. It's not normal, abnormal things. He wanted to see. Follow. This way, actually, what to do? We can give countless examples through which we can get support, and there is no evidence that Jesus Christ used to take wine. You know, actually wine is totally prohibited, even for human life. In Shastra, so many Manu Sangita here, there you can get countless document. It's totally prohibited. Eh? We cannot allow this kind of dirty thing. I already told. When some Chapal Gopal, that a very, very wicked personality used to keep one pot of wine, China rose everything, and vermilion, red, everything, red chandan. Then morning time, Sivaspun is looking at those articles and crying. Oh my God! They wanted to prove that I am doing all rubbish in the night time in the name of Sankirtan. Oh my God! You come, all gentlemen, fellow man, you come and watch. I'm a very nasty personality. Hi, hi, hi. Some gentlemen, those are Pandit, they are, oh my God, who is doing this nonsense? Then after all, Sivas Pandit is not going to even touch that wine bottle. He is going to call one, you know, sweeper, giving some money and cleaning that. And after that, cow dung and cow urine, going to clean that pot. Follow what I say. Very dangerous. If any man going to look inside the heart, if they are watching their body structure, biological structure, they cannot support this kind of cruelty. Because itself, your body structure, metabolic system, everything, not going to support this kind of nonsense, like wine, like, you know, meat, fish, not. You have no right to kill any jiva. Follow. Nobel Prize owner, author, Isaac, in the year of 1962, his age was almost 58. Follow? He started vegetarian. And he was expressing, you know, very sorry. I couldn't realize for so long I was doing so nonsense. Oh my God. I couldn't realize. I was doing all nonsense for a long time. Anyway, naturally, I am very, very sorry now that I waited so long. What to do? I was bad luck. Naturally, I am sorry now that I waited so long to get back my nice habit of, you know. But it is better later than never. But it is better later than never. This way, everywhere, all medical reports everywhere, at present you can see, even in corona you see. I heard corona reports, some I have no time, but sometime coming, some doctor speaking. But it was, you know, tested, those who are non-veg habituated, this corona going to attack them very much. A possibility is there, but actually for those who are vegetarian, they also, if their body immunity power is not there, but maximum, follow what I say. This way actually, we are going to give so much documents. The National Academy of Science going to pass some remark. People may be able to prevent many common cancers by eating less fatty meats and more vegetables and grains. Russell, writing in one article, The Causation of Cancer, writing, I have found of 25 nations eating flesh largely, 19 had a higher cancer rate and only one had a low rate, and that of 35 nations eating little or no flesh or meat, none had a high rate. Follow. Bhagavan giving us so many things. Why should I contaminate my body, mind, everything by eating all dirty things? Even those who are Vaishnava, for them it is proved, they must take prasadam, not fancifully. I can cook afternoon 4 o'clock. Why? You should have one system. Eh? You are leading grihastha life or any, you know, renunciation, anyway, there should be a discipline. No discipline, then how you can come to this point of realization? Discipline is a basic thing. Though discipline cannot create bhakti, but discipline is a must, abhyas jo, but nobody interested. You can remember long ago, I mean 2-3 class ago I was speaking, ahar suddhyat satva suddhi satva suddho dhruvanu srutihi. Ahar mean your food intake, what you are going to take, very nice. At all, if you are going to take prasadam, what to speak about the glory of prasadam. And if you are interested about veg and non-veg, still, okay. If your food intake is very good, then you can purify your heart very quickly, you can understand. Very quickly. Very quickly. You can find some changes inside your heart. Aha suddhyat sattva suddhi. If your food intake is very good, pure, then you can purify yourself. Sattva Suddhi, the real self, become purified. Now you can fight with me. Maharaj, I have seen so many people, even in Vaishnavism, they are, you know, taking prasad, but they are very cruel. How you are speaking? This is due to aparad they are doing. At the same time, you don't understand what I mean to say. Ahar suddhat, sattva suddhi means I wanted to say that you will have to maintain all purity regarding all your food intake. All your food intake means food intake of your eyes, food intake of your ear, everything, all your sense organs should take pure thing. Follow, without any contamination. But those who are taking Vaishnava Vidya, no, taking this kind of Besa, Sannyas, they don't understand this point. They think we are taking prasadam. At all you will have to arrange prasadam. You will have to be sure that I am taking prasadam. Because Mahaprasadam you are taking and you are not going to purify yourself, how it is possible? You are going to claim in front of me, Maharaj, I am taking prasadam, but still me, my heart is, you know, contaminated. How is that possible? It can never be possible. Surely you are not taking prasadam, or say it's contamination. You check up. If I speak openly, everybody become and start agitation. You will have to be sure that you are going to offer something and Krishna is going to take 100%. They have to make sure of that. If you cannot make sure, then what is the? Then you will have to arrange Jagannath Prasadam at least. Dry Jagannath Prasadam. Grain. Every day, I have seen Guru Maharaj every day, after chanting, earning everything, Guru Maharaj first used to take one, except Ekadashi day, Guru Maharaj used to speak, give me grain of Jagannath. One very small particle, I mean grain, Guru Maharaj used to take and pay Tandavat to Jagannath, Madan Mohan. After that, he used to take water, these, there, so many, this way. So we learned from him, if you are not sure that what you are cooking, what you are doing is not pure, because not that from the very beginning you can start pure practice. Not possible. I am not going to put pressure on you all. But still in this case, anything you are cooking, your pot, your everything should be clean. At least physically you should be clean first. Touch problem, this, that should be purified. And mental purity is very vital point. Mental purity is always there with Guru Vaishnava. Even physical purity is there, it is not sufficient. Mental purity can only be there when you are having constant remembrance of Supreme Lord. Constant. Guru Vaishnava is always pure. Why? Because they are having constant remembrance of Supreme Lord. Dham, Nam. That's why they are always pure. We are going to break, sometime we are thinking about matter, we are feeling some attraction, this, that. And sometime hearing Harikatha, okay. This way you practice, but still, you should have strong faith for Guru Vaishnava. You should believe this point, that Bhagavad Dharma is so excellent, so excellent, so excellent, so unique, that even if I am going to hear something about Bhagavad Dharma, Sruto, Anupatito, dhyato, adrito, ba anumadito, saddha punati saddharmo, devo vishyadruho opihi. Follow. Devo, if you are going against some demigods, if you are going against the whole world, still it is not a point. If you are from heart, going to have balance, samadarshan, at the same time, you have no self-interest. At the same time, you are going to do this. So you are not going to get any reaction for the sinful act. This is not at all sinful activities. Sruto anupadito. You are hearing. Sometime you are reading. Sometime you are meditating. Sometime you are going to express your favor. Sometime you are going to approval. Yes, Bhagavad Katha should be there. I know, no, Bhagavad Katha should be in my place, in my garden house. This approval can also give you tremendous power. You don't know. You don't know. Follow what I say. You remember what Prabhupada told to serve, you know, those Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan, and Bhagavatam or Shastra, they are so transcendental. Prabhupada used to say, to serve a Paramahansa Guru Padma, to carry out the order of my Paramahansa Gurudev, to carry out the order of my Guru Padma intact way. If I need to go to hell forever with due contact, I am very ready to carry out the order. You try to understand the inner meaning, what Prabhupada wanted to speak. Follow what I say. Try to understand what Prabhupada wanted to speak. So pure, so pure. But you will have to maintain purity, physical purity, clothes, everything, your bed. You should not touch bed. After leaving bed, you go straight way to bathroom, wash everything, don't touch anything. Foolish. Then again contaminated. You are going to change clothes. At change clothes, you are touching with that previous cloth. Big problem. So you go to bathroom and take bath. Don't touch anything. After that, you go and change. Follow. Wet cloth. Then is, don't touch anything. Do achaman and enter into kitchen. Don't take heavy food before cooking. Prohibited. You can say, Sambhava, you stay, I am not going to hear you. I am flying. You can fly. What it concerns to me. But still, you will have to obey. Before cooking, in Shastra it is written, if you are going to cook for Jagannath, you cannot take any food without fasting, you will have to do cooking. It is the rules. At all, if you cannot follow this strict regulation, you can take some light things, like candy and some fruits, you know. This indigestion can create this kind of thing, you cannot eat before cooking. Prohibited. Who is going to hear me? And after that, you will have to do achaman, as if I am sitting for Harikatha, I am doing achaman every time. You have to enter into kitchen after achaman. Don't try to take any smell of any good, you know, preparation. Try to tight your nose so that, because people generally they are greedy. If there is chana rasa, if paramanna, they can feel, oh, I can take this thing. Then Jagannath cannot take. So anyway, we have to make it sure that Jagannath, out of your love, going to accept what you are offering. This is a very, very important thing. Follow what I say. It's very, very important thing. Otherwise, what can be the problem that every time you are taking prasad, so many prasad. Maharaj, we have our one friend, you know, Panda, they are going to bring Jagannath prasadam for us. Okay, you can take. After taking prasadam, why you are not going to conquer this, you know, material world? Why you cannot come successful? Why? Because you are not taking prasadam properly, with full respect, with full faith. You are not. Oh, very nice, sweet doll. But full faith should be there. One expression by Mahaprabhu can, you know, you have to follow with how love and respect Mahaprabhu taking prasadam. You take this thing. You check up how Jagannath testing this thing. Eat this prasadam, you must take. Sarup Gosai speaking to Mahaprabhu, who is himself Jagannath. Forcefully Sarup Gosai giving prasadam to Mahaprabhu in Bhandara. And anyway, Mahaprabhu says, enough of it. I don't need. No, you take this prasadam. You check up how Jagannath testing this prasadam. It's sweet prasadam. Okay, you give me. After that, again giving. This way, we know the respect of Jagannath Prasad. Ananta Brahmandanath Prabhu, who is very friendly with us. We are going to show cruelty. You know, it's very unlucky we are. Why? Our Prabhu is merciful. Our Prabhu is so sympathetic, so compassion going to show for all jivas. And whereas Prabhu speaking, if you are going to express your violence mood, For other jivas, indirectly you are doing violence against me. I am feeling pain. I already explained in Gita. Already I explained in Gita, Krishna speaking. Those who are going to, you know, give pain to other jivas, they don't know. I am inside every jiva. I am sitting inside every jiva, all jiva. They are unnecessarily going to show violence attitude, and even, you know, even in Quran it is written, if somebody going to kill ox, is very, very sinful. Very, very sinful if somebody going to kill ox. Very, very sinful, you saw. Very, very simple. So nobody like to pay attention to my request to grow nice food habit, try to check your, you know, crazy mind, get habituated to satsanga, do harinam, you know, do ekadasi, you can feel change. After all, Bhagavan speaking to Bhagavan, requesting us all, jat karosi, jat asnasi, jat juhosi, dadasi yat, yat tapasasi, kantiyo tat kurushamadarpanam. He kantiyo, he Arjun, whatever you are eating, whatever you are going to sacrifice in fire, jat juhosi, whatever tapasya you are doing, you know, all you will have to offer to me. All you will have to offer to me. Now you think, if you are going to take contaminated food, everything, you can offer wine to Krishna? Eh? How you can offer wine to Jesus Christ? Whereas he never took? Eh? Dirty things are not allowed? You are going to allow? This way, you know, Krishna going to speak to in front of, you know, Krishna speaking in front of Arjun, whatever you are going to do, you will have to offer jat karosi, jat asnasi, jat juhosi, dadasi jat tapasasi kantiyo, tat kurusha madarpanam. You will have to offer to me. This way you can get purity. Anyway, if you are going to violate, and prasado seva kurite hai sakala prapancha jaya. You can conquer whole world. How? But if you are going to take at all prasadam, if at all you are going to take prasadam, then you will have to, if at all you are going to take prasadam, then you are surely going to cut maya. Follow? So many things about charanamrita, mahaprasada, so many glories it is written. Who is going to care? You know? It is written, rudanti patakaha sarve nishasanti muhur muhur ha ha kritva palayanti jagannath annabhakshanat. If you are going to take food grain of Jagannath, little bit prasadam, a little bit, then it is written, all, you know, sinful activities flying very quickly. They are crying. We cannot get, you know, stability here because that man is going to take Jagannath prasadam. Rudanti patakaha sarve nishasanti muhur muhur ha ha kritva palayanti jagannatho anna bhakshanat. If you are going to take Jagannath prasadam, all sinful activities, all sinful mind, all flying, very quickly we fly. About charanamrita, it is written, Aseso, Klesho, Nishesho, Karanam, Shuddha Bhaktidam. About Charanamrita. What is written? Aseso, Klesho, Nishesho, Karanam, Shuddha Bhaktidam. Krishna Padadakam Pitva Sirasa Dharayami Aham. Follow what I say. All different kind of klesh, anxiety, misery, everything going to fly away. Nishesha totally from the root itself going to fly and going to give bhakti. Krishna Padadakam Pitva after taking Charanamrita of Krishna, if you are going to hold on our head. Ha Prabhu, Ha Prabhu. You know, follow. This way, there is so many documents. Right? Even in our Vaishnava Shastra, it is written, if somebody is going to insult me, you should not insult him. You should not insult. What is written in, you know? It is written, how to avoid friction, fighting, how? It is written that Otibadam Titiksheta Krishna, you know, right, giving. Bhagavatam 12th canto, it is written. Otibadam Titiksheta Nava Manneta Kanchano Na Chainam Deham Asrita Asrita Bairam Kurvita Kenachit. Follow. Kayamana Vakya Kare Udvigna Dive, this is it written in Sanskrit. Bhagavatam. Ativadam, if sometimes speaking all rubbish against me, still you should bear, you should not fight with him. If you like to reach up to Krishna, you'll have to bear. Otherwise not. Ativadam, 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 Titiksheto. Nava manneta kanchano. Na chainam deham asritta bairam kurvita kena chit. Those who want to come to me, Supreme Lord. Bhagavan lap kutte chao. Those who like to reach the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. If somebody is speaking all rubbish against you, then you should bear. You should bear. Because you are supposed to follow this Trinada Vibhava. Let them speak. But if somebody is speaking of a Guru Vaishnava, you cannot be here. This is against Trinada Vi. If somebody is going to insult our Prabhupada, our Goryamat, or everywhere to give answer, whoever he is, follow. It's called bhakti. If not giving, bhakti can go away. When you are getting this body, this material body, after getting this body, you should not express any violence attitude against anybody. It is written. Bhagavatam 11th canto also Krishna speaking. Naudhi jeto janadhiro janam chodhi jetay. Follow. Naudhi jeto janadhiro janam Chodhi jedayat natu ativadam titiksheta nava manneta kanchana. Deham uddisho pasubad bairam kuryat na kenachit. Krishna speaking. Follow. Those who are dhir, very peaceful, no kamana vasana. Desires are their dhira. Having constant attachment with Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan Dham. Those who are dhir bhakti, they should not give any pain and anxiety to anybody. They cannot. And he himself should not get any anxiety. He should believe that Krishna is there. Follow. He cannot give pain and anxiety to anybody. At the same time, he cannot feel anxiety and pain from anybody. Cannot express anxiety. If somebody going all rubbish against him, he should bear. Like beast, going to fight with beast, if you are going to follow the same rules, then your guru is beast. You are going to follow beast? like those ferocious animals. If you are going to make a target of some different bodies, say, this is my target, this is my target, don't do that. Follow. Deham uddishya, all jiva, they are inside, all jiva there is Bhagavan. Don't try to express any violence attitude against anybody. Deham uddishya, poshubhat bairam, like a beast, going to attack a beast, you should not express that way. You should have humanity. You should have morality. Everything. Deham uddishya pashubhat bairam kuryat na kenochit. Somehow, never you like to express this kind of violence attitude against anybody. Don't do that. Be careful. Be careful. By body, speech and mind, Mahaprabhu going to prohibit it. It is really prohibited for us to give pain. But to engage you in pure devotion, to stop your all nonsense, I can show some strict attitude. That I can show. I can go on doing. What to do? I cannot stop. This way, you know, somehow I am going to give some clarification about how to develop, you know, non-violence attitude, how to follow nice life, how to take shelter of pure Guru Vaishnava, hear Harikatha, go on chanting Harinam. You are all requested to, you know, preach all these common points so that you can save other innocent people from going to hell. You can save them from going to hell. Be careful. It is also your duty as a Gaudiya Vaishnava. You can try your best to save all your neighbors, this, that. You can go on, you know. This way you can try your best. So, I think today I am going to stop these topics. I have no time. From next date, I can discuss some other topics. Please excuse me. So, try to remember this sloka, that if you are at all going to take prasadam, maya cannot catch us. Tayo pabhukto sragando baso alankaro charchitaha uchishto bhojino dasas tava mayam jayemahi. What Uddhavji Maharaj speaking to Krishna? Tayo pabhukto sragando baso alankaro charchitaha uchishto bhojino dasastava mayam jayemahi vancha kalpaturvasya kipasindhu vyavacha patitanang pavanibho vaishnavibhyo namo.